blown over. It was so tall. It was too tall for its own good. It's not dead though. And the deer like eating it too. The deer are eating this too. Yeah, these flowers are still going good, so the butterfly will like them. Pretty. Look at that. How nice they are. I'm going to try to save the seed. How many of them that turn to seed? Man, this is a huge flower. As soon as it started to flower, for some reason, it decided to fall over. It was a little windy. I guess that's what did it. So, anyways, yep, that's my Tithonia. It was massive. I got some videos of it. Still nice. My cotton is still blooming. Flowers, it's pretty. Oh, cool. Whoa, that's a big one. Awesome. That was a woodpecker. Big one. Mockingbird's going after it. More of these cotton flowers. First they start out white and then they turn pink. Biggest woodpecker I ever saw. There he goes. That's cool. because of my pride and joy, my cassava. Going really good still. Put up this fence because of the deer. They seem to have an appetite for a lot of the things I like to grow. And this is actually a papaya. They don't seem to care about the papaya. I don't know, they don't eat the papaya. A couple of peppers. The deer were nibbling on these already. They would be bigger, but the deer ate a bunch of them. And here's my Tithonia that fell down a long time ago. Getting a lot of good seeds though, so I'm keeping it. Letting the seeds mature.